sleeping in the wild, admiring the view from my yard, taking a stroll and meeting the neighbours. That's Sydney City.